He peed on the couch the other day.
Good morning! The radio is really loud, isn't it? This is the second time I'm leaving my apartment today. I forgot my coffee again. When did I forget it? Was that Friday? And I went back to get it because it's Monday. And I need my coffee that I made with my good supplies. Coffee of the day. I don't know who makes it. It's French vanilla by Newman's Own. I don't know. There's weird organic K-cups that I can't stand. I think I left the K-cup in the coffee maker. That actually makes me really mad when I open the K-cup maker to make another cup of coffee and there's a K-cup in there. I get really angry. It's a pretty stupid thing to get angry about, but it makes me mad. So it's a new week. It's gonna be the best week ever! It's gonna be the best Monday ever! And I'm not really awake. I'm like fake awake right now. What are you doing, pendejo? Cabrón estúpida. People can't drive. Oh, I should have drove by the car crash again this morning. It's not funny, but that girl plowed into that guy's truck and like moved his truck. And then her car got stuck to his. I should have drove by and showed you all the damage. I feel bad for that guy because he was just in his own apartment minding his own business. He has like a really loud car alarm. And whenever he parks by a speed bump, when another car goes over the speed bump, it makes his alarm go off and it's so annoying. Like any little thing will make his alarm go off and every time he locks his car, it goes bop, bop, bop. And I was gonna leave him an anonymous note saying how annoying his car alarm is, but I figured now since someone plowed into his car while it was parked and he was doing nothing, that I don't think he would appreciate an anonymous note. And now the fact that I'm saying it on camera is not gonna make it anonymous. Y'all might tell him. Makeup of the day.
Makeup of the day.
I was feeling very brown, boring, and neutral this morning. I need new mascara because mine is like horrible. So maybe we'll go to Ulta after work and pick up another tube of Benefit. Yes, they're real. Because I'm using like the remnants. I'm using the rest of the Yes They're Real, but it sucks when it like gets old with Maybelline Great Lash and I hate it. So I just need to go get another tube now. Maybe I could order it online because I really don't want to go to the store. I don't have time. So I'm going to go. I'm going to enjoy. Oh, vape of the day. That would suck if I had my vape in my hand when I went inside and then I left it there. I think that happened. Dang it! Oh, it's right here. I don't know, like I freak out if I don't have it. I guess it's the same if you smoke and you realize you don't have cigarettes with you, you freak out. But I mean, I have this and I have backup in there, so it's not like I would be without. I have two tanks. One of Jumanji, one of Strawberry Fields, and my new rainbow spinner that we got from Vulcan Vapes. Compliments of Vulcan Vapes. So I guess he got an order of Vision Spinners, the variable wattage ones, and he doesn't like them and he didn't want to sell them. So he's like, here, take a Vision Spinner. And we're like, okay. So that's my backup now. Even though I should probably carry the Tesla as my backup because it has more power. So, vape of the day, I stick. I'm going to order another one as a backup or another one just to drip on. I don't know yet. I think I didn't want a different thing to drip on. What's in here? Cream. Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar bills, y'all. No, it is actually Oreo cookie filling flavor and it is spot on. And I'm in love with it. Although, for some reason, I can't really taste it this morning. So, I probably need to switch to something else. Because I have been vaping on this flavor exclusively since Saturday night. So, I probably need to change it. Because I kind of can't taste it this morning. Oh, my God. I'm going to be at this light for 5 years. I'm going to be 1 minute late. Because I had to go get my coffee.
Hola, mi gente. That sounded weird, didn't it? I keep looking at my frames, and I'm so excited to hang them up, but we have more coming with this DIY project. This DIY, like, we put pictures in frames and chose the photos. There's a dog behind me, but he's in a lot of trouble right now, so he's not gonna be in today's vlog. This is gonna look really gross, but just roll with me. Does anything look weird about my couch? Oh, the cover's off, and it's purple. I'll explain both. Your friend, Bentley, the Bulbies, for Abers and Abers, that gives all the kisses. This little fluffy butt with a wet face. And a ponytail. He peed on the couch the other day. I didn't even know if it was pee because I touched the couch and it was wet. But then I thought that I spilled something, so I sprayed Simple Solution just in case, and I made sure. And then I came home from work because I have a hard freaking day. And I'm sitting on the couch editing the vlog that is going up right now. It's probably done uploading. And then I do what any normal person would do. I got up and I sniffed and it smelled like pee.
Yeah, keep your head down.
So I had to pull the cover off, take off the two layers of upholstery. I'm hoping one of them is waterproof. So I washed the blanket just in case there is nothing on it though. I washed the upholstery and now it's actually white. I should have just washed all of them, but whatever. And then this thing, I don't know if this is like waterproof, but I washed it anyways. No sex with you. Don't hump my legs. And then I sprayed the crap out of the foam because I don't think it's a good idea to put that in the washing machine. I sprayed the crap out of it with Simple Solution and I should probably put it at it. Angle so it can dry better. Oh, and I think Hello Kitty got tainted too, so she's sitting doused in Simple Solution and baking soda. So I'm gonna let that dry for 24 hours and then I'm gonna vacuum it up. And there's one more piece being washed. Like, I'm seriously annoyed. Oh. Yeah, that's how it should look. And it happened the other day when I went to Publix for 15 minutes. Cause I figure he's 8, he might be 9 months now, but 8 months old, I wanna start giving him house privilege. I just stepped on something. House privileges, but every other time I've given him house, I don't give it to him when I'm gone for work. He stays in the crate, but I was gone for 15 minutes. He's never peed on the couch. He's never showed interest in peeing on the couch. He sleeps on the couch. He associates the couch with, like, sleeping. So I don't know what was going through his head. And he's lucky he didn't get his butt whooped with a chancla. And that's just the drama for today. I got nothing else. Because I've been doing laundry all night. And now it's getting late. And I'm pacing because I'm mad. You are a bad puppy. Do you even care? You know what? You don't even care. Go ahead, scratch. I hope it itches a lot. I love you, but you're mad. I was so mad that I made him stay outside for 1 minute by himself. Even though I know more than anyone, you cannot punish a dog for something you didn't see them doing. But it just made me feel better. And then when I opened the door to let him back in, he found a leaf and he had the best time ever when he was outside, supposed to be thinking about what he did wrong. Why am I yelling? Oh, and the other reason why my couch looks like crap, it was white at a time. I had a purple fuzzy thing like covering it because I didn't want to get it dirty. And that's how that worked out. I don't even know what those spots are. That's so weird. But yeah, so that's all purple. So I couldn't even use it as a white couch because even when I washed it, it didn't come out that great. I'm just so annoyed. I'm getting a new couch soon. I don't know. It depends on if I had a good quarter or not. Cha-ching! I'm just irritated because I expect him to know not to pee on the couch. But I'm gonna call it a night because I'm exhausted because I've been doing laundry and bitching, moaning, and complaining all night like a little spoiled brat. So I will talk to y'all tomorrow. Bentley is not saying goodnight. He's not giving the kisses because he's grounded. He might be able to play with y'all tomorrow. Bye!